Good afternoon, everyone. This is getting very exciting. Thank you very much.
12. The four candidates that received the highest amount of votes and are therefore elected to the IOC Athletes Commission are, and I'm going to mention them one by one, by starting with the highest number. First of all, Allison Felix, the sport of athletics from the United States, with a total of 2,880 votes. The second place was Kim Bui from gymnastics, Germany, 1,721 votes. Third place, from the sport of canoe, Jessica Fox from Australia, with a total of 1,567 votes. And in fourth place, from the sport of tennis, Marcus Daniel from New Zealand, with a total of 1,563.
Very humbled, you know, to be elected by my fellow athletes, and I'm just excited to get to work, excited to have impact, hopefully.
Yeah, what sort of impact do you think you can?
I think it's a very important problem. Having been on the commission this past year, through being appointed, it's something that we talk about a lot, and there were some kind of new advances here at these games, and really exciting things happening on that front, a space in the village to get away from it all, to focus on your mental health, and so it's something that we'll definitely continue to want to do more around.
Okay. Vielen Dank. Ich bin gerade sehr überwältigt von diesem Ergebnis und damit habe ich überhaupt gar nicht gerechnet, vor allem auch als Zweite da gewählt zu werden in dieser Liste. Es ist eine sehr, sehr starke Konkurrenz gewesen und wie du gerade auch hörst, mir fehlt so ein bisschen die Stimme. Ich habe sie so ein bisschen unterwegs verloren, aber alles gut. Ich bin einfach wirklich sehr überwältigt und emotional gerade.